With the emergence of electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft, we can now envision a future where air taxis and autonomous cargo drones are a reality. Among the numerous players in the eVTOL market, the Moya aircraft stands out as a promising and exciting innovation in this field. The Moya eVTOL is an autonomous heavy-lift cargo drone that was developed by Brazilian-based Moya Aero. Despite the company being relatively new to the scene, founded in 2020, it has managed to change the future of aero logistics and agriculture with its Moya eVTOL, the first autonomous cargo drone built in the Southern Hemisphere. The drone has a range of 68 miles and can fly up to 42 minutes, with an impressive payload of 441 pounds, 200 kilograms. It is equipped with four propellers on tandem tilt wings and four electric motors, supporting a lightweight carbon fiber composite airframe. During takeoff and landing, the aircraft maintains a parallel position with the ground. However, once airborne, the wings tilt, and the aircraft ascends with its fuselage almost vertically oriented. With its compact size and vertical takeoff and landing capabilities, it goes without saying that the Moya is perfect for flying in urban environments where space is limited, as well as in remote locations where the terrain is less welcoming to conventional planes and helicopters. The Moya drone was created to improve the movement of cargo for general logistics by efficiently and sustainably transporting bulky and heavy goods. It is also designed for agricultural uses, particularly crop dusting. In 1 hour, the Moya can spray over an area up to 6 times larger than small conventional drones. It is also capable of reaching places where traditional crop dusters cannot operate, with the added advantage of minimized dispersant drift achieved through greater precision. In comparison to helicopters, the Moya eVTOL boasts half the operating cost while ensuring an expanded operating range with greater versatility and productivity. These advantages have not gone unnoticed. Recently, Helisol Aviation, which operates one of the largest helicopter fleets in Latin America, signed a letter of intent to purchase 50 Moya eVTOLs. Brazil is no stranger to the eVTOL market. Embraer's urban air mobility spin-off, Eve Air Mobility, is among the top players in the industry, its cutting-edge eVTOL concept having recently been nominated for a 2023 Crystal Cabin Award. Likewise, the parent company of Moya Aero, ACS Aviation, is the name behind the Soarie, the first manned electric aircraft to be built and flown in the Southern Hemisphere. As for the Moya, its prototype is expected to take to the skies by the end of 2023, with the first Moya eVTOL set to enter into service by late 2025.